having a bit of food. We've got Paul's e-bike here. Dill's e-bike just there. Give us a smile then. Hey look, give us a smile. Okay.
Oh look who's joined us now. Who's here now? Who's cancelling today? It's that ugly one they call Paul, and he's brought his mate with him as well, that one they call Dilbot.
Going down. Oi, shut it you.
Tell me
so we've made it down to Hazelford.
Boat wanker.
Say Dill. Summer of 2024. We're loving life more, dear. Having a few beers, gonna get the barbecue out soon. Bit of a sandpit here, I like that. Elsa's really, she's loving that, aren't you, Elsa? You like that sandpit? Do you like that sandpit? Yeah. Hazelford's got everything you need.
Something happening here. With a gun over there. Telling me I've got to beware. I think it's time we stop, chill. What's going on?
Yeah, it just looked magical. Can't say it, but... You got treasure. You found some treasure.
Yeah.
See your treasure? Oh, yeah, it's a good bit of treasure, that, isn't it, Els?
Yeah.
Yeah. Our own little bit of heaven.
Yesterday, fortunately Paul's boat's got a few problems, so he's gone to sort that out, so hopefully he'll catch us up later in the holidays. Yeah, so we're at Hazelford now, or Hazelford as the locals say, and we're heading down to Newark. So, beautiful morning though again, it's a bit cloudy, but other than that it's spot on, boat coming up. So yeah, we're about to set sail. Say cheese then. Go on, let's say you cheese.
Cheese.
Hey. Behind it, so you can go under low bridges.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is he coming down first?
Look at nothing near the castle. Beautiful morning here in Newark. Lovely place to wake up to. We're going to be making move soon though. Down that way.